Alright, hello everyone, and welcome to a new series I'm going to start here. You're looking at a post-game completion. This is a new game plus file that is now finished. And what I plan to do with this small series is to take all of these missions that get added to the map on endgame mode. Every mission you clear, the difficulty goes up another level, and I think it caps out at 40? I didn't do a lot of research on this, but I think it caps out at 40. I don't know what level these generally start at. They might start at 28. On my new game file, I think I got the difficulty up to like 37. And then I finally got bored doing these, and I just started New Game Plus. But I'm going to take these missions up to their max level with this series of mine. I don't know how hard they're going to get. I don't know if my decks are built properly for it, but we'll see what happens. So, I sent Magic out on an intel op, so I can't do this one. Rewards are all epic blueprints and an epic ammo coil. So I wonder if the tangible game rewards go up as difficulty increases. Who do we want to take on the mission? Do we want to do a cap mission? I think we'll start with a Ghost Rider mission. So, Operations Assault. Oh, this is a chest mission. Not a fan of these. We got a Nest Mother or a Hydra Agent. Those get tough. Nest Mother's probably going to be the easiest of the missions. Play four abilities in the first three turns for some key. I think we can manage that. As far as what is in the decks, I will do a deck breakdown after every mission. So, I'm just going to pick who I want to run here. This is a Nest Mother mission. We're not going to be doing much bleeding to the Nest Mother. So, Wolverine, I have one of his heroics that, I think it's the Chain 4. I have Chain 4, apply one bleed. That would be great, but against Nest Mother, where you can't actually hit her very often, that's not the choice I'm going to go with. But Blade's going to sub this one out. I think we're either going to go Cap or Strange. Let's go Cap. Take all of this shit out. So, Nest Mother. I'll throw in a draw four. I'll throw in Mercury Totem. Pretty good. Want to conceal? Conceal's tempting. I gotta go through and break some of these down, because this list is massive. I wish you could turn this into like a four-row thing instead of two rows that are exceedingly long. Don't agree that these cards should be this fucking big. These characters do have some pretty demanding heroism, so I'll throw in a two heroism on demand. Let's see how this mission goes. This is going to be one of the earlier ones, so I can't imagine it'll be that hard.
All you have to do is take out that Nest Mother. Sounds simple enough, right?
Thank you.
Alright, what combat bonus did I have here? Oh yeah, Overpowered for the first two turns is pretty good. We have all heroic cards in the starting hand have a cost of zero. Well, that's great, because I have none of those. So, admittedly, this first mission's probably going to be piss easy. But we'll see. Things can go sideways, and they often do. We only have the Guardian, two champion dogs, and that's it. Starting with best defense is pretty great. Fire that up.
I'm on it. They're not going to like this.
Oh my. Let's give Wolverine some resist. I don't think we're going to be doing much taunting here. Let's see. Draw a card. Not going to be getting to you otherwise.
You have earned this. You are too weak for this fight.
Might as well knock this guy out.
Whatever gets the job done.
Great start so far. Oh, I didn't even see you. Hello there, Legion. You blended right in. I completely missed you. Holy shit. How you doing? Well, what's the range on this? You have a nice setup to squash that. Am I gonna use that to just knock this sucker out? I could, and I might. Just to make sure I have no Legion to worry about. Oh, apologies, I had to sneeze. Thinking we're gonna do that for sure. Might do this. Nah. I think we're definitely doing this. We're just gonna do it. If we end up marking that dog, that helps my decision about lowering that pole.
Time to get serious. Never too old to improve.
Didn't hit the mark. That's a bummer. What items did I bring? Right. I think we will drop this.
Kiss it goodbye.
Down to 193. How many totems we have left?
It just keeps getting
altars. Excuse me. None. We've cleared them all. Fancy. I think we'll holy spark that.
You had your chance.
Down to Guardian Legion. Oh no, we do have a totem yet. Altar. I keep saying that. What's the plan here? Yeah, let's just get the altar. we get one more heroism, we have the option to smack this guy, have 2 500 Legion running around. What's the better play? Let's redraw this. Cap's getting hit for a bunch, but he's already at max block, so that's pretty good. I think we're good. I think we're just gonna bop this dog, get him a little lower. Do I want to do this? Ooh, he will take the forceful knockback. That'll be, like 360 health Legion running around. I think that's good. How close was I? Oh, 284, lower than I thought. Okay. Alright, we got 3 attacking Cap. Sadly, got no resist on Cap, so that's gonna get some health back.
As she commands.
Damn, got through all of his block. Raising one? Yep. That actually kind of helps, in a way. If you want to bust through the Guardian's block, it now has a lot less block. The objective is just to kill the Nest Mother, so that helps us a bit, potentially.
Join Lilith together.
Alright, what are we looking at? So no one attacking Cap at the moment. That's pretty good. I think we'll just leave Cap alone then. There's no real good shield bounces, I don't think. There's a potentially good shield bounce here. B28 block, yeah, that block is pretty low. We could just burst through that here. I think we'll start by drawing a quick.
Should do the trick.
That's good. Let's knock this one out.
Here we go. They cannot possibly match your strength.
Very good. So if we get rid of this, we can just kill the Nest Mother, no problem. Yeah, that is more than enough. Mission over.
You attached to that face.
Didn't even need to waste draw on that. Quick.
Still want a piece.
It's all good though. Good night.
We can do this.
A bit anticlimactic. but all is well. That legendary combat bonus I got kind of made that first one trivial, but such is life. So, as promised, I'm going to do a quick breakdown of all the decks. My Hunter hasn't changed since the last time I made a video. We have Holy Spark on KO, draw a card. We have Holy Spark on KO, get some block. Two Morning Stars. First one with on KO, draw two. Second one with on KO, concealed. We have Heal with plus two to their Heroism generation, so plus four total. Holy Gift with draw a card, which is pretty nice. As a fire, modded with apply to marked. And Holy Burst, 25% chance to mark. We have Wolverine with Chain Swipes with a bonus to damage. We have Lethal Pounce modded with an extra chain. I don't know if you can get Chain 2 as a mod to get this up to 4 or not, but there's potential for me to sit there and cycle through and see if that's possible. We have Quick Swipes modded with Onkyo, get a move. Great for setting up environmentals. We have Berserk modded with plus 1 heroism. I'm sure there's a plus 2 heroism in there somewhere for this card, so there's a way to improve. We have Rapid Healing. For the circumstance where I need to heal, I can play it. Or if I don't, I can just get some block out of it if I'm at full health. We have Stink of Fear, modded with on redraw, gain resist. If Wolverine's taking a beating, you can redraw this, get some health, and get some resist. Or if you're at full health, make use of the counter in the weak. Midnight Special, still have yet to upgrade this. I probably should at some point. Don't remember what the upgrade does, plus heroism on each kill. In my experience, I might even just cut this card from the deck. It's pretty hard to even get one kill with this card on the max difficulty. So this card might just go. I could probably put something more effective in there. Then we have Eviscerate with a very powerful apply one bleed, chain four. Cap. Still not happy with this deck. There's a couple cards I want to get. But for now, I have two quick punches, one that applies weak. So in the event that I need to make use of taunt on this card, I can also apply weak on top of the taunt, which makes that pretty good. The second one is on KO draw, so this card draws two cards. Great. We have dig in, gain block, and draw a card. Lots of draw for Captain. We have Tactician, plus two redraws, so if the two cards you draw are bad, you can hopefully find better ones. The best defense. You typically always want to play this card, so this is more here of, I drew it, Cap's taking a beating, I just need him to survive a turn. So, redraw this, and Cap might just stick around. We have two shield bounces, one with 25% chance to apply vulnerable. Not the best, probably going to try to replace that. And then here we have 50% chance to apply mark. I'm not sure if either one of these can get higher or not. I hope they can, but I haven't found it yet. And finally, his shield charge, I think, is the best this card can get, is apply one marked. So in the event that your shield charge does not just automatically kill everything, you can mop up the leftovers, the marked. And there you have it. One mission down. Countless few to come. And I'm sure they're gonna get harder than that.